wrong with Secretary Kim has been the talk of the town these past couple weeks, and with good reason. We really can't seem to get enough of Park Min-young and Park Seo-joon's journey to true love. See also, Park Seo-joon becomes humorously obsessed with claw machine in What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, Soompi. Display, news, English .300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English .300x250, ATF 88 Kisses 88, here's a look at 4 things we loved and 2 things we hated about episodes 5 and 6 of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. Love, Jun Young's plan to confess, the effort he puts into planning out a way to confess to Miso and doing it in a place where she would feel comfortable is too sweet. Hated, Lee Tae-hwan turning out to be not so innocent and other pillows. I know there's a lot of hardcore shippers for Park Seo-joon and Park Min-young. And while I want the two to end up together and love them both, I also have a soft spot for Lee Tae-hwan and was kind of hoping his character would be more genuine in his advances for Park Min-young. At this point in the series though, it seems like his intentions of getting Park Min-young is strictly to get to his brother annoyed. Love, a young Jun's struggle to say sorry. This part is kind of funny, but then it gets sweet. Young Jun finds it difficult to apologize to Miso even though he so desperately wants to. The fact that he asks his friend how to say it just shows how much he's willing to try. It's a relationship he truly values and doesn't want to lose. So when he actually does apologize, SWOOOON. Lavender Bayan, Lavender Bayan, Lavender Bayan. It seems like such a small gesture, but it is so monumental to him and totally gave me butterflies. Love, when he matches Miso's footsteps. Lee Kang Do, Lee Kang Do, Lee Kang Do, Lee Kang Do. It is such a subtle part in this week's episodes, but I can't help but get all giddy over it. The character of Young Jun is just so lovable. When he realizes he's walking too fast and way ahead of Miso like he has been so used to doing, he slows down and tries to match her pace. It's so symbolic and so romantic. Lee Kang Do, love, the crane doll game scene. It's really the little things that Jun Young puts into his advances towards Miso that make it so touching. He's not used to showing his affections, so even the littlest gestures seem like a big deal. The part one thought was cute was when the two are trying to win the doll playing the crane game. He doesn't win, but then he goes back the next day and wins it for her. The pride in his eyes is just too adorable. Hate having to wait another week. Again. There's always this agony of having to wait to watch the next episode, especially after seeing how juicy the previews are. I can already tell that we're going to be experiencing some heart-fluttering moments next week. Catch the first episode, if you haven't already, below. Hey Soompiers, what did you love about this past week's episodes of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim? Let me know in the comments below. Binna Hartz is a Soompi writer who can lately be seen obsessing over Young Hae-in, singing her heart out to Big Bang at karaoke, walking her dog, or indulging in desserts. Make sure you follow Binna Hartz on Instagram as she journeys through her latest Korean crazes. Currently watching, Walk of Love. The Undateables, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, About Time. All-time favorite dramas, Secret Garden, Goblin. Because This Is My First Life, Star in My Heart. Looking forward to Won Bin's return to the small screen and Song Junkie's next drama.